Have you ever tried to find businesses or influencers on Facebook manually? You search one keyword, click through endless pages, open profiles one by one, and then realize you still don't have emails, websites, or even basic data to compare them. You can automate all that with Facebook Search Scraper. No Chrome extensions, no cookie setup, no manual copy-pasting, just a simple search and location combo and instant structured data in the format that suits your next steps. You can use it to discover brands, see what they are up to, build lead lists, monitor competitors, or just understand how pages represent themselves online. This scraper lets you extract Facebook search results by keyword and location. No need to collect URLs or IDs. You simply tell it what to look for, like sneaker brands, travel agencies in London, or restaurants in Berlin. It then extracts all the data points that would take hours to gather manually, such as page identity, page name, URL, Facebook ID, description, creation date, contact info, email, phone, website, messenger link, and even social media handles like Instagram and connected sites like Google Places or Bing Link, category and type, business category, rating, and ad status, so you can see which brands are currently running ads, and basic engagement stats, follow accounts, likes, and ratings. The result, a comprehensive picture of every page that matches your keywords. Let's take a look at how it works, so you can use it to explore industries, benchmark competitors, or find verified contact details across entire sectors. Once you're logged into your Apify account, sign up for free if you don't have one, open Facebook Search Scraper. You'll land on a simple input form. Add your search terms, for example, footwear brands, shoe brands, sneaker brands. You can optionally set locations if you want to target a specific city, country, or region. And finally, set your results limit, say 10, 100, or 1,000 pages per search. That's all the configuration you need. Simple, clean, and no coding required. Before running, I recommend saving your setup as a task. It's handy if you plan to rerun it later or schedule recurring updates. Click Start, and you'll see your scraper in action. You can follow progress live, check the logs, and once it's done, open the dataset to see your results. Each record in your dataset includes dozens of fields, like this example. You'll see the page name and URL, description and creation date, number of followers and likes, linked website, business contact email and phone number, even whether that page is currently running ads. This data is a goldmine for brand discovery, competitor benchmarking, or lead gen. You can analyze trends like how many followers similar brands have, which categories they belong to, or which regions are most active. Once your run is finished, hit the export button to download the dataset. Choose your preferred format, JSON, CSV, Excel, or even NDJSON, and pick which fields you want to include. For example, if you only care about emails, phone numbers, and follower accounts, you can export just those columns. You can then import this dataset into tools like Google Sheets, Notion, Power BI, or Excel, and start filtering, sorting, or visualizing it. Want to take it further? You can even feed it into a CRM like HubSpot or Pipedrive to build verified lead lists, or send it into your favorite LLM tool to analyze brand sentiment and market gaps. If you need regular updates, for example, to track new businesses appearing under a keyword, you can schedule the scraper to run daily, weekly, or monthly. Each run will automatically save a new dataset, so you can compare growth or changes over time. You can also connect it to Zapier, n8n, Make, or Google Drive, so the latest dataset automatically lands where your team works. Want to combine data sources? You can chain this scraper with others, like Website Content Crawler, Google Map Scraper, or Instagram Profile Scraper, to gather even more insights. Like scrape the entire content of their website, extract their Google My Business info, or just get Instagram profile info. You can also connect this data with other Facebook scrapers, like Facebook Pages or Facebook Ads. We actually show how to do that in one of our latest webinars. Link is in the description. If you prefer to work programmatically, you can also use this tool as your own Facebook Search API. Just open the API tab, where you'll find ready-to-use code snippets for Node.js, Python, or a plain one in curl. This means you can plug it straight into your apps, dashboards, or AI agents, perfect for automating market intelligence or feeding Facebook data into a larger pipeline. If you're building with AI tools like Claude or LangChain, you can even connect it through an MCP server to run the scraper dynamically inside your workflows. Need more data from Facebook? If you want to search for video reels, check out the Facebook Video Search Scraper. If you want posts from a page, including post details, timestamps, basic engagement metrics, use the Facebook Post Scraper. And if you need to switch to Instagram, TikTok, Google, or even Zillow Search, we've got those covered as well. And that's it for Facebook Search Scraper. If you've ever struggled with manually researching Facebook pages, this tool will save you hours and give you deeper, cleaner data you can actually use. Try it for free on Apify Store, no credit card required. If you found this tutorial helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell to stay tuned for more scraping tutorials and automation walkthroughs. Thanks for watching, and as always, thanks for all the likes.